place. Just makes everything simple, makes the job a game for the puppy. Play. The reason we're using these is because it makes the training just more simple.
Daisy, come. Come.
Babe, come. If you think about it, it's dead simple. Since I was that size, I used to go to the circus. They've been training lions, tigers and elephants on boards for years.
Babe, play.
There you go, they're easy to make. Just a bit of plywood. And you don't fall out with them, it just makes everything simple.
Bear, place, place.
Using these place boards, it's made training so much easier. And you're coming. Good ball. You can put them on the floor, stamp on them yourself. So they're definitely going to hold a dog. And it works. That's all I can tell you, it works for me. And I've shown quite a few people why I've been back in England, and it works for them. And all the basic training, you find that with a young puppy, you can have it basically trained at 7 to 9 months old, which is a lot quicker than what you can do with normal methods, what we use in England.